Here at the Highlands Residential Community near the University of Alabama, neighbors are still looking for answers. They would want to know who would kill a former UA employee. Latest on the investigation, straight ahead.
It's really sad to hear about her passing because she did so much for the university and the university students, and not just for the university, but here in the community as well.
She was really well-respected, and she did a lot to help the university's libraries, the English department, and you know, just helped a lot with the university in general. So I don't understand why somebody would want to kill her.
Yeah.
Yeah. The application is tabled for 60 days.
I mean, one vote.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Consent agenda, clerk.
This will approve items A through E on the consent agenda.
It's been moved and second. I'll give the council an opportunity to look at the consent agenda items.